Insert valve stem into seal head from the bottom end of seal head. Drive pin into valve stem. Put valve disc onto valve stem. Reassembly of bypass valve. Drive pin into valve stem. Reinstallation of MSV valve subassembly. Fasten hex nuts with tap studs to tighten the seal head. Set coupling in position. Fasten bolts into coupling. Install strainer into the valve casing. Reinstallation of upper head. Tighten the castle nuts.